house.
All right, here's the second difficult spot.
Okay. Now, dude, straight out. You come towards me. Keep coming. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. There you go. Keep going. Straight in that direction. Keep going straight.
Like, yep, I'm up.
I told you, as soon as you got one wheel up, the other one was just going to fall right with it. But as soon as that started happening, I put my phone down. I wasn't recording very well because I was paying attention more than I was paying attention to my phone.
Basically,
you're
just like,
so,
oh, shit.
Sorry for the crappy camera.
Can you watch my right side, so I don't.
You got room. You're good. You're good. You got plenty of room.
Oh crap!
Nice.
Well, let's see. Let's see what happens.
You'll make it. Told you you'd make it.
Big rock on your right
here. Keep on going.
No, it was big rock. You got on the left.
No, I was rubbing on something.
Keep on going. You I see what you're rubbing on. You're good.
Yeah. Okay, now go.
Bouncy. You see the chipmunks jumping all over the fucking place? Oof. Hey Matt, there's a rock there.
What's the matter, Sebastian? Alright, right here where I'm at. If we go left, it goes around the rock garden. If we go right, we go through the rock garden.
Some of these lot rocks are kind of sharp.
Left that way, I think.
Yeah, but those look big over there. Yeah, maybe we should have went around.
Okay, let's go around. I don't need much convincing.
And look, and I think it looks like some people just fucking bullshit and turn around, go straight and turn around on the fucking trail.
Careful, what kind of ruts are you here?
That's what happens when you don't have your lockers on. You slip a little. Big rock right here.